Good morning, students. Today I'll take drawing and painting class only for 5th and 6th standard students. Our topic dot painting. First you have to draw with a pencil any images, not necessary my own image. You can create any image, and after finish your drawing you have to make dots. Suppose so many dots is equal to one line, like that. Okay, not necessary you have to create a line with a sketch pen or any brush. Okay, I will show you how to make dots, and you have to buy, or if you have your sketch pen, multicolor sketch pen, not necessary you have to use only black color, multicolor you need. Multicolor means so many colors. Yes, you can make outline with black color sketch pen, but you have to make dots. Okay, and then you can create different types of colors, and should be looking very colorful. Okay, now I am going to show how to draw. Today's topic dot painting. I will show here butterfly. First I will show how to draw with pencil, and then I'll show you how to create dot painting, line drawing dots. Okay, thank you.